Hi everyone, and we're going to talk about Alexander Graham Bell, alright? Now, see this. Yep. So, are you ready? Here we go. Sorry, it's not my fun. Alexander Graham Bell is a scientist and man known for his work on the telephone. Born on March 3rd, 1847, he died on August 3rd at age 22. Nationality American, Canadian, British. Spouse is Mabel Huber. Parents Alexander Mendel Bell and Elizabeth Gray Summer Bell. And children is. Children C. I don't think he's having any children. Yep. I don't know about this. Let's go say hi to my 3-year-old and dad. Hi,
hello.
Dad.
Hello.
Yeah.
Dad, can you stay down?
You can
slide down like this.
Hi, Lauren.
Hi.
Hi, Liam.
Baby Margaret.
Say hi.
Baby Margaret,
yeah. Yeah, I know. They call me Baby Margaret, so I'm not a baby.
I'm jumping like a floppy baby.
We're going to skip count by 14 today, so I got my notebook to help me remember it. Yeah, 14 times tables. Alright. Alright. Let's put this. Bring it down and skip count by 14, alright? Here we go. I'm gonna read it this time. 14, 28, 42, 56, 70, 84, 98, 112, 126, 140, 154, and 168. Yep. That'll be it for now. Yep. I don't know. So, okay. Give this video a thumbs up in the comments down below. Subscribe to our channel. Bye. See you real soon. I hope you have a nice time. Bye bye.